Metro police also arrested a man accused of raping a woman in Nashville. According to the affidavit, an officer witnessed Carlos Teague raped the victim yesterday in an alley near Oak Street and Bass Street. The victim telling police she was arguing with that suspect when he pushed her down and raped her. Teague is charged with rape and kidnapping.